we love saying to you that if you meditate on Monday, it's probably not going to make any major change in your life experience. You might find a little satisfaction, especially if it's one of the first times that you have, but there's not going to be any big momentum that comes from that. And so meditate and get out in the world, and it's going to be pretty much like it was yesterday. But when you meditate on Tuesday, it's probably going to be pretty much like it was on Monday. And when you meditate on Thursday, your day out in the world is going to be pretty much like it was on Monday and Tuesday. But by the time you get to Friday or Saturday or Sunday, the edge is going to be off of you. You're going to find yourself not so edgy. People that have been consistently saying annoying things to you are still going to say the same annoying things. You're just not going to take it the same way. You're going to see them different because you're different, because you've got different momentum. And when you start noticing that happening, then you'll start feeling more balance and rhythm in your life.